Go getting any ideas now? He's still living in his past glories after winning the 24/7 championship.
I won't do anything.
We need you here. If you stay put, Saxton.
I promise.
Who's coming for the goal then? The answer is Dewdrop.
And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Nikki A.S.H., Dewdrop!
And of course, Dewdrop not alone, her partner in crime, Nikki A.S.H., by her side. We've seen for weeks, Kevin, Dewdrop trying to refocus Nikki A.S.H., convince her to take things more seriously here at WWE.
Oh, okay.
And tonight is a chance for Dewdrop, I think, to lead by example.
Dewdrop would be winning her first WWE title if she can be victorious over Dana Brooke here in the 24/7 championship match. As you mentioned, accompanied by a bundle of energy alongside the plus size powerhouse that is Dewdrop.
Of course, because this is a 24/7 title matchup, 24/7 rules are suspended for the duration of this match so that Dana Brooke and Dewdrop can focus solely on each other.
Away we go. 24/7 championship on the line. Dana Brooke with energy early.
Well, this is the kind of energy Dana Brooke understands she needs to bring against a competitor like Dewdrop, who with one shot can take you out of commission.
This has been the focus of Dana Brooke for 7 months as Dewdrop lifts her with these, but look at Dana Brooke.
Get out of the way, Dana.
Yeah. Oh, well scouted. 6 separate times Dana Brooke has had to win back the 24/7 championship. She is a fighting champion, courageous and resilient.
And just so proud of being 24/7 champion. The first Norton book is held here in WWE. And anytime you sit there and have a conversation with her, she'll spend hours.
Oh my God. Brute power on show from Dewdrop. This could be over early. Dana Brooke still alive.
What I was going to say before that harsh impact on Dana Brooke is that because of how proud she is of being 24/7 champion, she really wants to take the 24/7 title legacy to another level here in WWE. That legacy could be detoured abruptly here by Dewdrop.
We've got the Brawling Brutes on Friday Night SmackDown here on Main Event. I think we have the Bonnie Brawlers. They've known each other for 14 years, the Scottish Lassies.
This is true. Dewdrop and Nikki A.S.H. Is she talking to you?
I don't know. I don't want to look her in the eye.
Really temperamental.
Yeah, but look at this. Dana Brooke is in a perilous position here. Dewdrop in control, but Dana Brooke with the response. Fighting her way back.
That's the key who Dana Brooke is, that unyielding fighting spirit. Despite the odds, she would not quit.
Oh!
And it pays off.
Bulldog!
Face first goes Dewdrop.
Dana Brooke for the victory. Oh, Dewdrop kicks out.
Dana Brooke had to understand coming into this match, it wasn't going to be easy. It wasn't going to be a walk in the park by any means. Dana Brooke was going to have to bring her best effort right now.
Look at this, though. We know what Dana Brooke can do from here. Oh, Nikki A.S.H. getting involved.
Oh, that didn't work so well for Nikki. Oh. And maybe it does. That slight distraction from Nikki A.S.H. opened up the door for Dewdrop.
Dana Brooke looking for the senton bomb. Nikki A.S.H. responds. Dewdrop now with the crossbody for the victory. She's got it.
We got a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new 24/7 champion, Dewdrop.
Her first.